on the circuit. The course marshals here, you couldn't run this race without them. Let's take a look at this. Zanardi coming down under the bridge.
Oh,
that's a big mistake.
He is lucky that he didn't lose that completely there and hook it and spin it and move Jimmy Vassar up into second, but he recovered nicely, and look how far he is behind, not very far at all.
You know what, that's more than a little unbelievable. Gary Gerald.
Chip Ganassi just a moment ago had a look at the monitor and saw that replay. What happened when you saw that replay?
I'll tell you, my heart skipped a beat. You can say that, Gary, my heart skipped a beat.
The emotion of this moment as you're getting so close now to wrapping up a championship for your other driver, Jimmy Vassar.
We saw at Elkhart Lake, anything can happen, and it's far from over yet.
You're doing it without the good luck charm of Joe Montana today. It's got to be tough not having him here, particularly for him.
He was here all weekend, Gary, and he had to leave today for Italy on a business trip, and I couldn't get out of it. I know his wishes are here, and he gave us all good wishes last night, and he stayed here in Monterey until the last possible moment and took off for the airport.
Thanks, Chip. Good luck.
Thank you.
Zanardi still working on the leader, Bryan Herta. 79 laps are complete. The sweep down the hill, the left-hander onto the pit straight. Climb up over the brow of the hill here, head for turn one. Flashing across the start-finish line. 80 laps now into the record book. Three to go. What does Zanardi do? What is he capable of?
Well, he's got to try as hard as he can, but let me tell you, that little off that he almost had there before when he got in the dirt, that's a big wake-up call to him because he knows that he can push it, but not too far. He slid off. See, somebody else is just going off.
Yeah, Michael, off and on.
Michael's, boy, he's still trying, even with that broken. Look how hard he's trying to drive that thing.
You can't ask for any more out of somebody like Michael. He's staying in there, keeping the car alive. Again, tracking the points. Vassar with the championship. But Michael, by keeping it out there, look at that. That's worth a lot of money. No wonder he's staying out there.
Oh, yeah. He didn't want to give that up.
Up at the front, it's still Bryan Herta, Alex Zanardi, Jimmy Vassar is third, Scott Pruitt up the fourth, Mauricio Guzman is fifth. Bryan Herta, Mercedes Power, maybe driving Mercedes to its first victory of the year. And in counterpoint, they'll be changing over to Ford Cosworth for next year at that team. Roberto Moreno could jeopardize Michael in terms of points. Michael is in 12th place. He needs that 12th. If Roberto Moreno can take it away, he's lost points now. Now back to the front of the field. Whoa!
Richie Herta.
Zanardi now right on the back of Bryan Herta. Watching Zanardi. Key is on him.
I think that might have been a little bit to do with the traffic there with Richie Herta. They had to get through there. But look how close this is. Boy, I tell you, Bryan Herta's heart is pumping right now like you wouldn't believe.
Well, the pressure is on. Coming to the conclusion of the 82nd lap. They climb the hill. The white flag flies. There is one more lap to go in the IndyCar season. Can Bryan Herta hang on for that lap?
Well, remember one thing, too. Zanardi's got to get right behind him, and then he's got to find a way past him. He's got to be able to pass him. Bryan can't afford to make any mistakes here.
Zanardi is there. He can strike. Jimmy Vassar is in a position that is almost unassailable in the championship right now. He will come home first championship for Jimmy Vassar. Bryan Herta, United States. Jimmy Vassar, United States. Two new names, both from the U.S. in this series that has become so international. So the battle for the PPG Cup.
Look, oh, look, here he comes, here he comes, here he comes, and he gets him! Can he get him back? Can he hang on?
Oh, look at this!
Down through the boards. Zanardi, remember twice we've had the change on the final lap of the race.
race this year. Alex Zanardi at the top of the hill, an area you would not normally try and pass. Ducks inside of Bryan Herta, goes all the way off the course on the right-hand side, and Alex Zanardi, with a brilliant move, takes the checkered flag from the pole and the win here at Laguna Seca. Unbelievable. And the championship will go to Jimmy Vassar. Bryan Herta finishes in second place. Jimmy Vassar from San Francisco. And at that moment, Jimmy Vassar is the IndyCar champion, the winner of the PPG Cup. And when we come back, we'll be talking with Jimmy Vassar as our new champion. And we'll take another look at that final lap.